if we get fire, we're good on two fronts. We can sleep warm at night, and we can also start looking for protein, because I'm starting to feel hungry, so we really need fire in order to make it. The tinder here is different. I just found this really, really dry tinder that kind of crumbles into this powdery, fine dust. That's my word.
Please let this be the time we get
it. Who knows? Maybe this is the stuff.
Here we go. Here we go. There we go. Okay. Hold it. Hold it.
We're gonna sleep warm tonight.
I'm so happy
right now. Really appreciate it.
Hey, we got shelter, water, fire.
And soon we'll have food.
We just keep on getting Sam world records, lol.
Figuring out how to make shoes out of this rope. Seen it done on an episode before, and I definitely want to have shoes because when we do find food, this will allow me to get after it a little bit quicker.
Awesome, that was good.
Thank you. Actually, it feels a lot better being able to walk less than the room. Let's go that way.
I'm already thinking about that first thing.
We had fire, which means now we can start looking for food.
You see anything yet?
Our bodies are definitely craving energy. We want to go to tires.
Yeah, definitely slowing down.
It has been.
Yeah.
There's an animal hole over here.
Awesome. So near there.
Looks like there's like fresh dirt around it.
I think there's a monitor lizard in that burrow. That would be an awesome view.
Yeah.
Keep going, what do you think?
Let's press those rocks right there and then go up.
Okay, sure.
There are like a lot of little fish.
That's gonna be bait for monitor lizard. We can make a fish trap with our lip, right? Basically, at this point, we know that there are fish in that stream, and we know that there are monitor lizards scurrying about. We need to get that fish trap if we want fish. Really, the only reason we're going for fish is to make money. That's going to be our first big deal.
Hopefully, I do it.